Here is another way to visualize the relationship between these different attributes that I mentioned of performance, extensibility, and protection or safety. A DAS-like structure that does not pay attention to safety or protection meets the two attributes of performance and extensibility. A microkernel-based approach achieves protection and extensibility, but may have issues with respect to performance. A monolithic structure may yield good performance, has protection, but it is not easily extensible. Now, what do we want? Of course, we want all three of these characteristics in an operating system structure. But can we have all of these three characteristics in an operating system? In other words, what we would like the operating system structure to be such that we get to this center of the triangle that caters to all three attributes, performance, extensibility, and protection. And the research ideas that we will study in this course module is looking at ways to get to the center of the triangle so that all three attributes can be present in the structure of the operating system. We will resume the course module with research approaches that have been proposed and that we will cover in this course module that help us get to the middle of the triangle.